In Greenville County, the coroner says the death of a man killed in a motorcycle crash is now considered a homicide. The coroner says 22-year-old Gunner Adair died on May 16th. The coroner says Adair was riding his motorcycle on Ashmore Bridge Road at Wyatt Drive when he was involved in a crash with a car. No word yet on any charges.